Ladies and gents, Wisdom Beast strikes back for the 33rd time. Here we go, another day of intermittent fasting, paleo, and kettlebell workout. You know what? Life is good. That was a hell of a workout. Today I've got a hard day on my schedule. And oh yeah, that was a proper one. I feel damn good. For my breakfast, that was, let me check the time. The breakfast was 4 o'clock. So quite alright, just after the workout. So all the energy I had to put in went exactly from here. And yeah, I see further progress when it comes to my body composition. Because today I wore a white shirt, like this buttoned up shirt that I didn't really wear before because it was uncomfortably tight. And today I realized, this shirt is perfect. A huge satisfaction. I think changing clothes and having your older clothes to fit again, it's my favorite part of the rewards section, if you will. So for lunch, I made a beef meatballs in tomato sauce. Really awesome stuff. So basically, this is the recipe I will put in the cookbook. Well, that's not going to be a cookbook, by the way, but the recipe is going to be in the ebook. So I'm gonna put two versions of it because I realized, because I deviated from the original recipe and made it in a simpler way, probably not as tasty or sophisticated in texture as it would be according to the original one, but I could make a workout while the cook was when the food was cooking. So that's awesome. It's a huge savings in time, especially if you're trying to squeeze your workout into your schedule and you know you're gonna be damn hungry when you finish it and you don't have time to cook or you didn't have time to prepare anything before. So the original recipe was to just slightly fry them, all those meatballs, on olive oil and then cook them in tomato sauce and vegetable stock. What I did, I baked the meatballs for like half an hour, then covered them in tomato sauce and then baked it a little bit more. In the effect, the meatballs were drier and harder, but what I figured, this is a perfect food on the go. If you make those meatballs without a sauce, you could probably keep them in the fridge for several days. So if you know you're going to be out or going to train somewhere else, it's always really, really good strategy to have like a backup high protein food. Just, you know, to grab and go. So if it comes to macros, basically the whole portion, I'd say serves two, or you could split into 2 days, because it gives you almost 1400 calories, and it's a beast. That's an absolute beast, and of which there's 29 grams of carbs, 85 grams of fat, and drum roll, 116 grams of protein. So that's an absolute beast. And of course, as always, set your plate up with greens. Just lay it with spinach, kale, or lettuce, or whatever, and then put the meat on. It will soak up the taste. It will be purely amazing, and you have your greens in. So that's a little cheat. But anyway, life is good and getting better. To my daily routine, I'm reintroducing drinking ginger tea with turmeric and black pepper. Really good stuff, anti-inflammatory effect on the body, purifies the blood, makes your skin look radiant, helps with hair and many other stuff. Really, really good anti-cancer as well. So really, really good effect of curcumin, the active component in turmeric, which in Polish is curcuma, in Italian as well. So yeah, reintroducing curcuma to my diet helps digestion, which means increases absorption. And if you're eating well, you really want to have your absorption up. And then reducing coffee, lovely green tea instead. So yeah, it takes you 1 week to notice the changes in your body, in your mind, for yourself, and it takes about 1 month for others to start noticing. And this is what is happening right now, especially at work, with colleagues and friends who haven't seen me in like 2 weeks. That's always a nice thing to hear. But what I'm more interested in is how will things look like at the end of 100 days, and the 100th day. What will it look like? How my body will look like? How will it feel? And how strong will it be? That's an interesting thing that I'm really looking forward to. And there's one more thing, because for me it's three stages of 3 months, each incorporating different activity or different habit. So what I'm really interested in, it's how will it look like and feel like after 9 months of committed action and nutrition and smart and hard exercise. We shall see. We'll wrap it up for today, and peace out.